Okay, welcome back to Hogwarts Legacy. So we still have to wait for this to go, but I am going to do something else in the meantime. How do I get out of here? I do want to go over here real quick. Because I have some frogs over here already. I may actually put a breeding pen in here as well. I have the moonstone, so why not? So those are both females. Some male. All right, so we'll do that too. Good. Alright. Just collect a couple other things here, and then we're gonna do some other things. I might run around some more out in the world. I'm gonna set this up a little differently off camera sometime, just so I don't have to. But probably should.
Not going to hurt you.
Okay. You. Oh, you need food. Not that. So let's, we can just leave that active for now, because I want to go to the world map, and I want to keep, clearing out some stuff here. So let's go here, and we'll go, oh, there's one right there, too. There's also an ancient magic hotspot, so we should grab that as well. I just want to start clearing some stuff so that I can.
What are you up to now?
You know, I mean, it makes sense to, at least. Because otherwise,
abandoned,
you know,
long ago, no doubt.
I'm gonna
Let's
have to
see
do
what's
this
up
eventually.
This time, Merlin.
Kind of just want to do it now. I don't think this is what I have to do. It's always so like. Oh no, I have to just.
Bombard.
No. Oh, it's one of these. You have to do it.
What's that? Settled.
There we go. Because you have to do it without touching the ground, maybe? I'm not really sure. Those are interesting, though. That's an interesting Merlin try-on.
Revelio.
Okay, there's an ancient magic hotspot right here, too. Let's grab that. There's centaurs. I don't think I can grab centaurs.
Bombarda.
Oh man, back hurts.
Incendio.
What the? Because there's spiders nearby, I guess. Holy crap. Thing's huge. What am I doing? every time. God, I don't really know what I'm doing here, to be honest with you. I only came down here because I thought this was causing me problems, but I don't think it is. I'm not really sure.
These rocks have seen better days.
I guess maybe it's because there's spiders nearby, I'm not sure.
Revelio, Confringo! Revelio!
Another one somewhere. Demiguy statues is done there. There's none there. One there. None there. Two there. Which I've gotten both of them. So there's one in Hogwarts Valley. I've gotten both of those. Yeah, so Hogwarts Valley is another one I can go get. Alright, well, let's just keep clearing off stuff here. I realize this probably isn't the most exciting thing, but I just need to get some of this out of the way. And if I wait till the end, like after I finish the game, this is all it's going to be. So I kind of just want to try to sprinkle these in as we're playing. I feel like that's the best choice.
Hogwarts is very lucky they've got protection.
Shit. I want to hear what.
Who says crime doesn't pay? But I'm practically swimming in galleons.
Thank you.
beasts were made to be skinned and eaten.
You can feed a beast, or it can feed you, if you get my meaning. They come after me. I'll stick them like a nogtail.
Mr. Dallas!
One of the little bastards scratched.
Come here, crap my...
Damn it.
You're there.
Let me...
Don't try that again. Tricky little cake man.
There's two of you. Expelliarmus.
I'm getting a little bit better at this combat for sure.
I know a Merlin trial when I see one.
I'm better at switching my spell sets. Okay, I think this is what I need Bombarda for.
Bombarda!
No, I don't know what I do with that. This is like the one I can't figure out.
Bombarda. Confringo. Levioso. Rependo.
Yeah, like I don't understand. What am I supposed to do with this? These are the only ones I can't figure out. I'm just not sure. I don't. Like, what is the tell here? It's a moonstone inside this thing, but like, I don't know what I do with it. I've tried literally everything.
Levioso, Rupendo, Bombarda, Expelliarmus, Confindo, Glacius, Confringo, Bombarda, Accio.
I don't know. Like, I really don't. I just... Let me look this up real quick, because I'm unsure. Yeah, I would have never figured that out.
Lumos. Bombarda. Expelliarmus. Confringo. Lumos.
I would have never figured this out on my own. I mean, I saw these, but like,
Confringo.
I would have never thought to use
Confringo.
Lumos. Where's the other one?
Confringo, Bombarda. Lumos.
Not so tricky after all, Merlin.
Figured it out. There was a bunch of guys down there. Should I go attack them? See if I can get this 100 combo.
Bombarda! Leviosa!
Stop right there! Hold on!
Kupringa!
Why would you be here?
Is that the best you can do?
The beasts around here can sleep a bit easier now.
Wasn't exactly what I wanted, but it's fine. What are these things? Cave of Gryffindors that's teeming with arachnids. Interesting. Jackdaw's tomb. Doesn't really show anything that's there. I don't really know that I want to go in there. Let's just keep going and doing stuff like this. Killed him.
Incendio.
Holy hell.
Levioso, quick also. Incendio. Shame you're so foul.
Alright, well, it didn't go as planned, but.
Aloha Mora.
I know there's plenty of opportunity to get the. Confused. Wow, there's so many poachers here. I'll come back to that later. I don't really feel like doing any more of that. I really want to find demiguys. Statues.
sold some baby.
Revelio.
It's like, where are these balloons? There. Oh, there's a thingy. I know that's real descriptive.
It's like a place right out of a storybook. Knowing Amit, he's likely studied here.
I don't really understand, like, what the point of this is, but... Okay. Done.
I know what that means. Merlin trial.
Bombarda!
Revelio.
Bombarda.
These Merlin trials might get the best of me.
Our Thestral should be done now. Where was... Trials.
Who lived here, I wonder?
Is this the one?
Revelio.
Confringo.
I got stuck. Really?
Settled.
These are just important to do because, you know. Yeah, it did because my objective updated. So. They did breed. Some of these dueling feats are kind of crazy.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented blue powder. If only someone would come to the aid.
Okay. More trials of Merlin.
A castle must have been quite stately in its time. Could it be a Merlin trial?
Lumos.
Now that I know what to do.
Revelio.
Where are the other ones? Well, there's one.
Lumos.
Where are the butterfly things?
Revelio.
I really hate when they're like difficult to find. Oh, there they are.
Lumos.
I love that it uses the same sound that was like for Lumos and
Merlin himself would be proud
in the movies. I am really knocking these out though. It's nice. Up. Isn't that the one I just did? Is there another one? There's another one like over here.
Oh, here's a pleasant surprise.
Revelio.
I was like, what the heck? I thought, for sure, I was like, I don't have to go down there. I should just make it. Yeah.
Not so tricky after all, Merlin.
Okay. Alrighty. Another one done. Okay, there's a ancient magic hotspot.
There's no telling what lies in wait for me in there. This place has seen better days.
Revelio.
Revelio. If only Professor Fig could have seen that.
Yeah, I see that.
Repair.
Am I missing? Like, I'm supposed to make like a staircase here. Pretty sure. Do I need this?
Wingardium Leviosa.
Or this? No, what do I do with that?
I don't
understand here.
Revelio.
What am I doing wrong? This isn't working like I thought it would.
Repair.
Where do I stand here? No, I don't know. I don't know how to get out of here. Like, am I stuck?
Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa.
If I can get out like this, I'm not sure what I was supposed to do there. But that works. There's a Merlin trap here. I don't know, that was weird. It was definitely wanting me to do something there, but I couldn't figure that out. I mean, like, it's probably so obvious and I'm just dumb. But, like, I don't know. I tried everything I could think of.
Let me answer. Confirm. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa.
There's no way that's what I do. I know there's some other ones here. Like, these are, some of these are really confusing. Like, what do I do with this?
Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa.
How do I turn it?
Leviosa, Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio.
I don't know how to turn it.
Departure.
It's definitely Flipendo.
Flipendo.
That just...
Concentrate. Can't let anyone get past me.
Aha! I see you! I know you're the one who stole our freedom.
Can't carry any more Wiganwell potions. Okay. So we need I need to turn. Exactly sure how to do that. I mean, obviously, I know how to do it, but like, there we go. I don't know which way flips which way. I'm not quite sure on that. Either way, I gotta figure it out. All right, I think that's gonna do it for this episode of that. We'll run back to the room of requirement real quick and finish off this quest we were doing. But we at least knocked out a bunch of Merlin trials, so.
Should let Deke know about the newborn Thestral.
Okay. We did it.
Hello, Deke. You'll be pleased to know that a little Thestral was born.
How wonderful to have more Thestrals in our world. Such misunderstood beasts.
I'm sorry that we can both see Thestrals, Deke.
Deke is privileged to see such majestic beasts, but sometimes wishes Deke couldn't. Deke is to blame.
What do you mean, to blame?
Years ago, Deke's master ordered Deke to help him capture a phoenix, the rarest of all beasts, that Master had spotted high on a cliff. The phoenix was the most beautiful beast Deke had ever seen. Deke begged Master to leave her be. When Deke hesitated to climb up the cliff as ordered, Deke had to punish himself. As Deke punished himself, Master grew angrier and angrier, and in his frustration cast at the regal bird. Deke suspects the phoenix was protecting eggs when it swooped down in fear and fury. Before Deke could reach him, Master fell from the cliff. Deke stayed on that cliffside for days, punishing himself, before Tobbs found him.
What a horrible tale, Deke. I'm so sorry.
Deke has only told Professor Weasley that story, and now yourself. Deke often wonders what became of that phoenix. Deke feels fortunate to be at Hogwarts now, helping you rescue beasts. Perhaps Deke can make amends for what came before.
All right, there we go. So now we can breed. We did do a lot of stuff this episode. I know it may not have been the most exciting thing, but I needed to do that. Next episode, we'll definitely do some other quests and whatnot. So anyway,
nothing to identify.
I hope you enjoyed, and leave a like if you liked it, subscribe if you want to, and I'll catch you in the next episode. Have a good one.